with the anniversary of 9/11. It goes like this.